Good morning, everybody. Let's take a look at that forecast, and we're going to see, of course, a lot of clouds around today. Periods of snow. Snow may sink off to the south for a little while this morning and then kind of return here, mainly to southern areas. So Route 302 area, south and westward, is where we'll see the highest accumulation of snow. Up to the north, not really going to get a lot more out of this system. And then by this evening, we start to see this wind down, and after midnight, some clearing skies will actually work into portions of the area, especially up north. And that'll lead us into some sunshine for tomorrow and slightly milder temperatures tomorrow as well. Total snow accumulation, by the time this is all said and done, we could see an additional 4 to 8 inches in, again, southern and western portions of the area. To the far south could be 7 to maybe 9 or 10 inches, extreme southern York County. Now, to the north of the Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta areas, 2 to 5 inches, further north of there, just a little under that. So, again, not the heaviest snow today, but periods of it. And through much of the day, especially in the southern half of the area. So periods of snow, 4 to 9 inches across the south, lower amounts to the north, and temperatures only in the teens today, some single digits in the north. Overnight tonight, we drop down to about 2 below to 8 above. We'll see snow coming to an end and maybe some clearing skies after midnight. And for tomorrow, some sun will be out. We'll have temperatures in the 20s, a little milder. And for Wednesday, back down around the teens to near 20, we'll have sunshine with a few afternoon high clouds. On Thursday, clouds will thicken. We'll get some snow in here in the afternoon, and the snow may continue into Friday morning. Now, on this one, we could see the potential for some heavier snow, especially eastern portions of the area, depending on how quickly a low-pressure system redevelops in the Gulf of Maine. And then Saturday, bitterly cold air follows this with windy conditions, and we could see another chance of some snow Sunday as temperatures struggle to get much above 10 degrees. Some lingering snow Monday morning, getting to near 20.